dogs come in. And Todd, the cameraman, starts giving a little squeak. And he runs off and circled around. He peeked my head up. He was right there. Looked right at me. Didn't know what I was, I guess, because he came in even closer. 15-yard shot broadside. I don't know. I think I drilled him, but we'll have to look at the footage later. So now we're settled back down, waiting for the deer to come in. Hopefully we'll get something else.
Good shot, dude. I didn't see. I might have been on the wrong deer.
Nah, perfect, man.
Were you on the lead deer? The lead deer?
Wait, the one over here?
No.
The lead deer
of the second group.
Yeah. Perfect.
Dude, I didn't see the shot. And
right behind the shoulder.
Yeah. Did that shit work or what?
Yeah, buddy. Oh, man. That lead, though, she was the biggest one. But
was it?
I couldn't get a shot through them.
Dude, I don't know if I was on the right deer.
You were.
Was I?
You were. We had the three come through. First one, they busted right through. And then the second little doze got me shaking.
It's all right.
That was 10 yards, man. That was so sweet.
Oh, dude. Was a good shot.
That was perfect.
All right.
She ain't going nowhere, man. It's a perfect shot.
I'm shaking like a leaf.
I know.
I'm shaking for you, dude.
That was so sweet. Thank you, Lord.
Yes, sir.
Thank you for making me a bow hunter. Oh, God.
That's awesome.
Nocturnal still glowing. Got decent blood too. Think we got a good shot. We'll leave that right there. Laying dead right there. Man, he didn't bleed much though. yeah, you can smell them good.
Mm-hmm. Nice shot, dude.
Perfect shot, man. One down.
No guts, but...
Swacker did its job. We had tons of blood and we tracked her in to this thick area here and found her bedded down. And just when I looked at her, she looked at me and gone. So we backed out. It's been about 2.5 hours. Still pretty confident on the shot, so this is where she was bedded, so we're gonna start tracking from here. Stood here for a while.
Oh yeah.
There she is.
Is she?
Ten ringer right there, man.
Yeah, it was.
She went that damn far. Well, we got her. Took a little longer than expected, but I mean, the shot's about perfect. She was a little quarter towards, so got back into her guts a little bit, but we definitely got at least one lung. And she probably went 50 yards embedded down when we jumped her, and then another 50 to here, and I'm just glad that we got her. She's a nice big doe, though. I'm happy. Good morning.